And I'm back. Well, ready to get this shit started? So you may recall, last time, we started our adventures in Dragon Quest VI, and this is a game that I have never played before. And we ended up becoming a soldier in some castle. And I have no idea what to do. Okay, let's see if we can talk to our commanding officer. Out. Hi. Patrol the area around the castle. Assist people in need. So I guess I'm patrolling around the castle? What? Why do I get the feeling he's gonna be important? By the way, Rudo, I did get that download you sent. I think I'd rather take the poor translation than the crashing issues. The Phantom World. Actually, I do. Where is the king? Soldiers, and looks like they're planning something. There's almost nothing unknown about them. I got a boomerang. Where is the king? Right there? Yeah. Boomerang OP. It's not nice to lie. So I need to talk to the king, but the guard won't let me talk to the king. Boomerangs are generally OP until quite late in the game. Hi? Who the hell are you? Congratulations! Wild horse? Bestest buddy! We got a partner. Where's Franz? And Hans being a buff guy, is he going to bump you up? Carver in the DS remake. Okay, so apparently we're looking for a wild horse? So what's his weapon? Bamboo pole. Not a kangaroo. Oh, he's got some strength on him. How much money do I have? 180. What? Hey, bitch. So that was the way to the tower. We got the item to become a soldier. Oh, we actually got first strike, okay. So, am I supposed to show Hans the Phantom World? Wow, triple kill! Yeah, you really think that's gonna work? We found an herb. Now, my question. Not likely, but can Hans used the boomerang? No. And that's pretty normal for Dragon Quest. Normally the main character can use boomerangs. Well, unless you're Dragon Quest 11. I think the thief in DQ3 can use a boomerang as well. In there. Jump kick? The fuck is jump kick? Is this guy a monk? Okay, that was terrible. Okay, so he is defending, so it does make sense why that didn't do much damage. Now, okay, he's defending. Uh, Hi? Beware of the wild horse. Well, I think I found where I'm supposed to go. Hans! 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 Drudo! That is. Clearly, Jesus. So, do we have a horse on our team? We do not. And at this point, after seeing that, I'm actually considering it. I'm actually considering using that translation, because that was... What the fuck was that? No? Okay. That was... weird. Got your horse. So all we had to do was get a horse. Yeah! If I switch versions, my save file carry over. Because originally I was gonna keep this version, so I didn't have to deal with the crashing issues, but after seeing that, the Mirror of Ra. So we need to find the Mirror of Ra. Where is the Mirror of Ra? Okay, so I got the coach. Wrong way. Okay, so do I just have to leave the overworld? I leave for the overworld? Yes, I do. Okay. So I'm looking for the Mirror of Ra. Is there any more over here? Wrong target, Hans. There is not. So now what? Okay, so if we can improve Hans's weapon, because he's got a lot of strength. We get him a good weapon, and he's gonna hit like a fucking truck. Oh, we can get him a hand axe. Charisma changed from 0 to 0. Okay, so now Hans should be hitting really hard. Like, I believe his attack power is now higher than Rudo's? Yes, not much higher, but still higher. Calling me! this guy want? The spammers are back. You're not wrong. You know, earlier today, I got a caller ID, identified a number as a valid number. It was the Breast Cancer Society. They're like, you want to donate to us? All we're asking for is $50 at the end of the month when you got rent. Okay. Oh, wow. How do I get the feeling this isn't going to be like Dragon Quest II and the Mirror of Ra being in just some random swarm? What the hell? A beauty nut? And a holy water. Okay. Whatever he's saying. I'm probably gonna fuck with that patch, see what I can do about my save file. Because this is rough. What do we got here? Who the blazes are you? Yes, no. Sure. Build a shed. So you got some pot I want to check. yeah? Foundation always comes first. Just building a shed by his damn self. First off, I want to see what's in his pot. An antidote. Temple of Dama? Wait, that's in this game? No! My great, 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 great grandpappy! Sure is. East across the river, go east a bit more. There's a temple in a mountain! That's the mysterious Temp of Dama. My great-grandpappy, John Blowhard. Sandy patch in the forest, okay. So... go east. Uh-huh. Okay, so the first one defended. So apparently there's a tunnel that'll take us across a river? Oh, I'm going west. It would help if I followed directions. West. Oh, east. I thought you said west.
Should
have taken that left coin at Albuquerque. Hey, bitch. Follow directions, dumbass. Okay. Yes, enter the secret passage. Really? Really? You're gonna give me lips? And Rudo, you only double killed. No, double killed a set of lips, huh? You suck. Hey, level up. Level up. Strength plus 4. Don't. You know, when I said pump you up, I was just joking. But goddamn, Hans is gaining strength. Sold. Okay, so that's actually a bigger upgrade for Hans. Wait, do those babbles poison? Oh shit! So we just need to get Hans some headgear. Tail Eater. Hey, Ruta, I think the Tail Eater wants to eat your tail. God damn it, Hans! It's not night-night time! It'll be night-night time when we reach the next town! Well, they're asleep, okay. Really? You can't one-shot a Tail Eater? Target. Bye, bitches. Nothing here. Well, shit! Yes, they do poison. Poison. You know, at least Dragon Warrior 2, it was at least somewhat funny. Out. Ruto Antidote. Yep, pissed off. They suddenly attack, but the Tail Eater's asleep. Okay. Ow! Taking a nap after eating some tail. $270 gold. That should get us some pretty good armor. I mean, we are getting some pretty good gold. 888. So the Tail Eater's asleep and the Babble just didn't want to attack. Hey, I'll take it. Hans, you slowpoke. Whoa. level up. Signpost. East of here, Temple of Dhamma. I get the feeling the Temple of Dhamma is in the swamp. You're seriously giving us a bunch of slimes. You know, zone one enemies? And what zone are we in? Like six or seven? Phantom World. I don't know if I went to Phantom World yet. See a temple. You motherfucker. So these guys can actually put us to sleep. And it seems to have a rather high success rate. Temple of Dhamma. Wait, Temple of Dhamma? Okay, time to find a town. I don't care. You're not doing any damage to me, and you actually do some pretty good damage. Thank you. Okay, so that is the Temple of Dama. But it's a phantom world. Hey, a town. Okay. Thank you. Come again. And we found some herb. And a metal. A beauty nut. So these people can see me. So I'm actually gonna say no. There is a reason for that. I'm actually gonna try it out. Because, you know, I'd like to be able to see what I'm doing. Especially if what you're telling me is true, Rudo. You know what? Oh, there we go. Oh. It's not gonna... Well... I'm gonna give it a shot. I don't know if it's gonna carry my save over. No, it doesn't. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna try that. Nope, it doesn't. It doesn't carry my my save over. Oh! Oh, it actually deleted my old save! What the hell? Yeah, it just deleted everything. Yeah, I got it. Okay. I can go ahead and grind that at some point. Root P. Yeah, it just, it deleted everything. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make a save state. Oh, wait, no, I don't have access to the menu yet. I was gonna go into the equip screen, see if it actually does crash. Boing, boing, boing. You know what? Yes, I'm gonna be that guy. Because holy shit, what the fuck was that? No. Okay. Okay, next. Okay, let's do this. Big brother! Okay. Walk up. No. Another cap. Okay. So now, save game. I didn't see no crash. Okay. Go to bottom left house. Check the barrels first. And gold barrel. Defensive. Okay. Big town. Go down a mountain. Fights run from everything. Heal if health is less is equal to or less less than 10 after combat. Whee. Okay, let's see if I can find that hotkey. Okay. Oh, wait a second. If I recall right, this has a connection down there. Wee. Nah, yeah, you're dead. Okay. If I recall right, I actually did get that treasure last time. Oh, that's the inn. Oh well. I'm going the wrong way. Guy merchant. Oh, this guy? Back going until 4:08. Yes, 480. Okay. Bottom right of town, buy thief key for 420. Or 470. Room. Oh, okay. Behind the left horn hat guy. Damn, Skip and playing with fire. Okay. New Wyvern and 250 gil. Go to weapon shop. The weapon shop. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, weapon shop is right here. Selling this type of stick. Wait. Leather hat? Okay. They want me to sell my leather hat? My club. Wait, they want me to sell the thief's key that I just bought! Why? So, I spent $470 to get... I'm at $851! Oh, okay. Okay, Chimera Wing. Oh, item shop's right here. Two of them, okay. Down to the armor shop, okay. Here. By scale armor. Town. Okay. Oh, let's cross the bridge. Okay. Oh, wait, this is the dwarf. Oh, that's right. They are. Why do I get the feeling I should have rested? Okay, so where's that hole? Oh, it's right here. What the? Okay, from here. Fuck it. It's free. Okay, into the house, up the steps. Examine the left dresser. With that. Northwest. At the shop. Ha 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 ha! Suck it, Rudo! The house, use the well inside. Pot outside the inn. Wait a second, holy water? I have a holy water, where'd that come from? Northeast house. Skip a step, huh? I need a life card. Oh, okay. Oh, over here. Wait, what? Oh, better. Okay, so we've seen this before. Okay. I'm so dizzy. Okay, so now I need to go. It's telling me to go to the mayor's house? And spy on Tanya. Oh, wait a second, she's up here. She's a minor. Oh, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake! She's a kid! Boom. 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 Then the sun rose. Already almost caught up. Well, you're not wrong. Okay, when you're the... Okay, so now it's telling me near the river. To Sheena. South to Radock. Dialogue with soldier. Yes. Go north to castle. Yes. South and right to weapon shop. Move. And boomerang. Church scene with the sun. Yeah, I'll probably grind out a couple of levels. The music just stopped. Why'd the music stop? Oh, church bells. That's right. You're not wrong. And then east side out of town. The what? Okay. So now that I got the... Okay. I mean, we now know that Hassan at least starts at level 3, so I at least want to get there. Well, level 4. Well, that didn't take long. And a medical herb. Okay, so you said fill up on medical herbs. Yeah, that is true, but you can never have too many medical herbs, especially with what we know about this upcoming boss fight. Get a wing of the wyvern. Put that in my sack. Put another wing in my sack. Okay. So now the Tower of Ordeals. Wrong way, dumbass! Okay. It's over here! And we learned heal. Good! To bypass the combat flag. Oh, oops! Bypass combat flag. Ow. Oh, no damage. Oh well. Ow! Ow! Wait, so... Okay, so if I... do that again. What's it mean when it says bypass combat flag? Okay. Building up power three times and he just whiffed. If I get the feeling I want to use medical herb now. May as well. Okay. Left and down outside. Okay. Jump around to the next door. Tiny metal. The gold ring. It's 9. Now put a ring on my sack. Okay. And we need the wyvern back to right off. Sack ring. Yep. Wait, 6 chimera wings? Okay. Yeah, all I'm trying to do is get back to where I was.
kitchen.
Courtyard. Exit. Yeah, fuck that. Hi, Hassan. We'll be the bestest friends. Don't fight after Hassan is level 4. Okay. Oh, wait a second. No, the tower didn't have anything. Up here? I just got the horse! Horse to the west. Me and my dumbass memory! Jump kick. Oh, here we go. Because of course. Alright. The Falcon. Or Falchion. Nay. 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 Falchion. That's a weird way to spell falchion. Okay. All right, Kingy boy, let's see what you got. Ahem. Hans Rudolph Hans. That is just bad. All right. Oh, wait a second. Go to the third floor bedroom. And I'm boxed in. Silver tiara. It's a tiara. All right, so now... Fuck it. I'm just gonna walk. Or not. Wait, what? The old man from below. Didn't give me an option. Oh. Go to the third floor bedroom. Check the chest. Oh. Okay. The church for free in. Fuck it! Well, Brightside, we made some progress for today. Some? Upgraded the translation. Hans! Hans! Rudo! Hans! Hans! Oh, I... Wait, do I have any antidote on this? Okay, I do have an antidote. Such a bootyful day. And I should bring up by this point, Hans had the hand axe. Oh good, another antidote herb. Rob him blind. Show you how it's done. All right, hurry up, Hans. There's a chest here. Okay. Wait, no, there isn't. Die, bitch. Okay. Now I should bring up that. It says Hassan is poison? MOC2, what the fuck? 5802 North Rudo. Really? Here we go. Fuck it. These lips aren't that tough. Okay. So now... Wasn't there... Oh great, we're poisoned, and I don't have an antidote herb. Nope, I don't have an antidote herb. So I'm gonna be healing with medical herbs. Right side, we're almost back to where we were with levels? Yes, you have been playing wrong the whole time. Okay, Dharma for the return point. Now, there was another town. Okay. Where was that town? Sign. Made it back to where we were! And we learned sap, okay. Here we go. We are now back to where we were. Hooray! Yay! Alright, so now I need an item shop because I don't have any antidote herbs. Fuck it. We can't be damaged by a poison in a town. Oh, wait a second. There's a whole nother part of town up here. Okay, weapon shop. Is there an item shop? Or is... Okay. He recently met a traveling fighter. He's pretty good. Okay, so that's just not a shop. There's... no shops here? Building southwest corner. Okay. Oh, here? There's a bank. Downstairs. Okay. Iron Claw! I take it that's what you were referring to? So I guess this is eventually where I'm going. For Hood. Okay. Oh, you can't equip it. Nobody can equip it. Okay, so I'm putting my hood in my sack. A casino? Wait, is that Erdrick? That's illegal, you know. So were actually ethereal. Yes. Yes, I am gone. By the way, Kitty. So now, where? Okay. Okay, that's the church. What about down here? Oh, jail. You only stole a little money. The question is, how much is a little? Oh wait, no, that's the church. Bamboo spear. Yeah, fuck that. Well, let's see if it's a downgrade. An upgrade or a downgrade. Definitely not giving it to you. It's a downgrade either way. You don't have anything to steal? Hi? What are you doing? Did you just spike something? Pero, pero. Mr. Barkington. The chaos continued until daybreak. I was an eyewitness, right here, you know, God. God saw everything. so... Hi? Okay, you can't see me. Muriel. Oh. Meet you outside town. It is a good idea to, Really, you, huh? So continue my quest. Nah, I think I want the Iron Claw. Outside of town. Oh, this is still draining my health? Look, Ma, no hands. And I'm still killing off Ruto. Grandmas! Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. First off, let's steal their shit. A star fragment? The fuck is a star fragment? And Ruto... Ruto's nutting again! Of dreams thing in a cave to the south. Hans, she kinda has a point. And yes, I'm still gonna call him Hans. We just need a front and they will bump you off. Sure, I'll take help from Muriel. Aww! I didn't get Muriel! And by the way, Rudo's still poisoned. To the south. Okay, so I've got Wings of the Wyvern. Well, a Wing of the Wyvern. Okay. Wait, what? I can't go backwards? To get an antidote, but there's no shops around. I gotta do this entire segment while poisoned. Now, don't get me wrong. Poison doesn't take that much. It's one health every four steps. But, oh, that's right, detox. But that also means I'll be out of, Chimera Wing. Rudo, you want to stop getting your ass kicked? Oh, God damn it. And more battles. Ow! Die, bitch! Oh! Wing of the Wyvern! Good! Time to go! Well, shit! Bitch. So, Rudo, you want to go ahead and learn antidote? Okay, use to San Marino? Wait, Dan Marino? Poison. 5 gold. Which, by the way, I believe is cheaper than antidote herbs. You gotta be kidding. Put the priest in the bag. Okay. 5933, Ruto Wing of the Wyvern. I feel the need to remind you, this is the patch that you sent. Since this game seems to be stingy on its healers, you're gonna be the one doing the healing. Solved fairly quickly. Well, I hope so. To heal more staff pretty early on. And these baby goyles seem to be kinda tough. Oh, wow! Ow! Speedrun killers, it looks like they're Ruto killers. I just lost half my gold. I had over 1,000. Ruta, your speedrun sucks! Move! Single wide pathways, everybody. Room 14 and 117. Now that we've done that, it is here that I'm going to go ahead and call it a day. But before we go, Hans Rudo! So let's go ahead and raid. Duct Tape Plays. Currently playing Shantae for the Game Boy Color. A rather underrated platformer for the Game Boy Color. If you like what you see, feel free to give him a follow. And as for you guys, I will see you all tomorrow 1 p.m. Mountain Time for more Super Mega Baseball 4. It's actually starting to get a little tight. I mean, the Rippers gave us some competition today. And Dragon Quest VI. Hans Rudo.